Rackus.
Charkus.
WACS Sports.
Roll it. Now time for Up to Date. Well, folks, for Up to Date, all the spring sports have started. The games are getting underway in a couple weeks, but spring sports have started. Now, let's talk about something very sad, Rack.
Well, folks, it was a sad day on March 6th, 2024. It marks the official end of Jack and Carter's badminton career. And we lost. We choked.
Listen.
We had him.
Listen, it was a great run. I mean, we did everything we wanted to do. We beat every single other team there. Except for Carl and Casillo.
We had him, too.
We did.
What, 1915?
It was like 1917, something at one point. And, you know, we just lost. There's nowhere else to put it. We lost. We lost fair and square. They're a damn good team. And we can't even get them back next
year.
They're a dynasty.
They're that good. I want a rematch, though. Carl and Casillo, if you're listening, this is the official statement. Rack and Carter, we want a rematch.
We want one. Maybe raise some money for charity. I don't know. But I want to do it. All right?
Winner, all the proceeds go to a charity of your choice.
Yes.
So $3.
Yes.
So $3.
So $3. Who's going to be in attendance?
Nobody.
Well, folks, we got a special guest about to come onto the show. Let's get into a little Let's Talk. Listen, I think it's time to introduce special guest, David Ersing.
Clap it up. Woo! Yeah! Clap it up. So if you don't know, David is a baseball prodigy here at Alton High School. He's already committed to Hilbert College. And we're just going to talk to him about, you know, his thoughts on the upcoming season.
David, great to have you here. Love having you here. So how deep do we think baseball is going to run into this season?
You know, we got two new competitors in our division this year, DePew and East Aurora. So it's going to be a very tough division, but I think we got some talent to do it.
We got DePew in there?
DePew.
Are they the reigning state champions?
They are.
Are they coming down a division?
They're going down. Why? You still are in a few go down a division.
All right. So do you got any new additions on your team that are looking to make a statement this year?
Yeah, we got this guy, Enzo Riccioni. Italian superstar. Straight from the Alden Meatballs. A lot of power. A lot of speed, a lot of strength. Throws absolute gas. Cheddar. Straight off the mound. Crazy prodigy.
Do you think that your skills that you've obtained from wiffle ball will translate and help you your senior year of baseball?
Okay. No.
Brutal. Do you think your baseball skills will translate to wiffle ball?
I say they do. You know, should have won Cy Young, won MVP, should have won best hitter, best at everything in the league. But,
I mean, let's look at the stats here. I mean, these are MVP stats, all right? They are.
Those are the kind of stats that you go to Georgetown for.
Yeah, there's
MVP number one.
There's a reason why we got a college commit here. I mean, 4.58 batting average. Pretty sure that would smash the all-time record in the MLB. Would it?
Probably.
And, you know, what else?
I mean, 15 RBIs. I mean, not only is this guy getting in base, but he's getting other people home. And that's really what it's all about. You know, base hits, win games.
Moneyball. I mean, listen, we just splashed Moneyball again. You know, base hits, you got to get on base. You got to get your friends in.
This guy loves to quote movies, but he doesn't know what he's talking about.
Never watched Moneyball.
Okay. So, obviously, being committed to Hilbert, what are your goals for really just the future?
You know, my goals are probably just to be as successful as I was here at Alden and continue that through college and hopefully maybe transfer somewhere better as I play through Hilbert.
Well, let me tell you, we can't wait to see what you do. Thanks for coming out on the show, David Ersing.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, David, for coming on the show. Very insightful.
Well, folks, I'm sorry that this is the last of this week that you're going to see our beautiful faces. But we'll be back next week.
For another banger. And I know bangers.
For another banger.
Now, here's a guy.